Dude. At long last. The White Priestess of the Fountain. I knew it. Coming here was pointless. Please be rid of this place. Too late for me. Well, we kind of look the same. Just purify the damn thing.
Thank you.
Is that it? It was as if I'd been in an eternal slumber, unsure if I was alive or dead. The days were filled with nothing but pain. When I awoke, I lay in a black pedestal. I felt a warm touch grace me. The tiny white priestesses were holding my hands. The same priestesses who were made to take on my blight. From nearby, I could barely make out the voices of Coven members. The blight transfer rite was about to begin. The priestesses, knowing nothing of their fate, nuzzled up to me. These children would be sacrificed to keep me alive. Ew. What was it all for? The time I spent with them was what truly saved me. If I am to pass on a legacy to these children, let it be one of hope, not suffering. How is this happening? Could one white priestess alone have such power? No, that amulet. You made it whole again. All the fragments. All the shadows are history. The unknowable suffering. You're going to bear it all from now on. I see. You came all this way with everyone. Thank you for freeing us all. Yep, my title was appropriate for freeing me. You accomplished what I couldn't. You were never just a clone of myself. You're your own person, Lily. You've grown so much. It's time I should be leaving. No, I'll be watching over. That's sad. Get off.